Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to download and install Visual Studio Code in Ubuntu OS. So let's get started. So just go to your browser and type download Visual Studio Code and just select the first link that you get, Visual Studio Code download. Just select that and you'll be taken to the official site, and here we'll be having for all the three OS, and we are going to click this .deb file, which is Debian and Ubuntu. The other .rpm file is for Red Hat OS. So we will just click on this. So the download begins. So it is about 92 MB in size. So just be patient. So once the download is complete, just click on Show All Downloads. You'll be taken to the Downloads folder, and you need to just double click on it. You'll be having an option called as Open With, and we need to select Software Install and click on Open. And after that, we will be getting an interface like this. So we need to just click on Install. And we need to enter the password here. And once the installation is done, you will be getting an interface like this. You will be having the install size, which means that the application has been successfully installed. So just close this. And at the bottom, we will be having this Show Applications thing. Click that. And if we just go here and type Visual Studio Code, we will be having it over here. If I just double click it, here you can see Visual Studio Code has successfully opened, and that's it guys. So this is how you successfully install Visual Studio Code in Ubuntu. I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of programming videos and AI related videos. Check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.